Swadikab, Thailand. Greetings from India. This is the executive director of a company called SD Finechem Limited. We are one of the largest laboratory chemical manufacturers in India. We have two manufacturing plants where we manufacture our range of products. We have 500 people working in the company, and we have a high innovation and high technology in our company. We've recently introduced a FDA GMP certified plant for manufacturing of pharmaceuticals and to target the hospital segment. We have also come out with a new innovation in the world which nobody has done before. If you see our product label, it has a QR code. If you scan it on your mobile, you can straight away download the certificate of analysis straight onto your mobile phone. You don't have to go to the website or register yourself, waste your time, and this innovation has given us a very good advantage and good convenience for our chemists. We are basically here in Thailand to target hospital segment, the analytical reagent labs, pharmaceutical companies, and also to look for dealers, new dealers in the Thailand market. We've been in this country for last 7-8 years, but we participated for the first time. Thailand lab has given us a good opportunity to meet these dealers, meet new customers, understand the market, the sophistication of the market, and also to see where the technology is going in this country. I thank VNU Exhibition for this venue, and we hope to participate in a few years to come and make Thailand our key market in this area. Thank you.